Oh snap, he's tripping balls. He's tripping, he's tripping, he's tripping. Watch out, boom! Welcome, hobos, to The Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening DX. I have really been wanting to play this game for a while. I attempted to record a video earlier and this was bad. So what we're going to do is we're going to start a brand new game and we're going to be playing, yeah, this game. I don't know how else to word this. But anyway, I'm going to name myself Devin because that's my name. And let's start the story. Alright, so we have Link here in a bed. Just, staring. Then we got this girl saying, "What a relief! I thought you'd never wake up. You were tossing and turning. What? Zelda? No, my name's Marin. You must still be feeling a little woozy. You're on Kaholin Island." Alright, so, what we got over here? Let's talk to this guy. "Well, Devin, you finally snapped out of it. Name's Taran. Hope you're feeling better." "What? How did I know your name?" "You think it's weird, eh? Well, I saw it on the back of the shield. And I got my shield. Woohoo! Now I can block shit. Let's go outside. Hello, Mr. Chicken. How are you today? Would you like to be my best friend? I think we can be best friends, Chicken. Give me a kiss." Okay. Now. Apparently, the intro story is, well, I was on a boat. There was a big wave, I think, if I remember correctly. And I washed up onto this island. Yeah. And now I'm here. I woke up in this bed. I have no idea where my sword is, so that's what we're gonna go do. We're finding my sword. And we move this guy out of the way. Ouch! Oh, there it is. Oh, look, our favorite guy from Ocarina of Time, Mr. Owl. "Hoot hoot, so you're the lad who wins the sword. Now I understand why the monsters are starting to act so violently. A courageous lad has come to wake the windfish. It is said that you cannot leave the island unless you wake the windfish. You should now go north to the mysterious forest. I will wait for you there. Hoot." All right, Mr. Owl, we're going to pick up the sword and we're gonna slash some stuff. We're going to kill things and, yeah, it's got to be mine because my name is engraved on it. Hyper mode! Ah! Okay. Obviously, I'm playing this on an emulator, but whatever. It just makes the boring parts go faster. Okay, now I need a heart. I really need a heart. Alright, Mr. Octarock. Give me a heart. Damn it. I don't want your money, I want your heart. Which is the opposite of what women want. But that's a different story. Okay, Mr. Octarock, give me your heart. Give me your heart. Damn it. Oh, not gonna get me this time. Whoa, I almost fell down that hole. That would have been bad. Alright. Hey man, when you just want to say, push all the buttons at once. Don't ask me what that means. I'm just a freaking kid. Alright, so if we want to save, we'll push all the buttons. Shut the fuck up. Alright, now. There's a little hidden heart down here. You can pick it up, and it says you've got a heart. Cool beans. We got a heart. Now, before I go into the woods, I want to become equipped. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually steal from the shop, because I'm a douchebag. Anyway, let's pick up this shovel and get around this guy. Hey, look, I got a shovel, and you won't see me. God damn it. And you won't see me. You won't see me. Haha, we got the shovel. Guess what? You got it for free. Are you proud of yourself? I am so proud of myself. Come here, Mr. Chicken. Come be proud with me. This is a bad idea. Don't ever do this, by the way. He should be calling his herds of chickens after me. Okay, that's weird. Usually the chicken. Oh god, there it is! Run, 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 no, not into the shop. I wasn't kidding when I said pay. Now you'll pay the ultimate price. Son of a bitch. Now I'm dead. Oh well. Save and continue. Alright, now I can steal a bell. I did not learn my lesson. I'm just gonna keep stealing stuff, dude. I don't care what you say. Screw you. I'm going. No.
I said screw you. I'm going outside.
Damn it. I almost got it. He says put it back. I said no way. All right, just walk around him like this. Nope. Just walk around slowly, slowly. Maybe we can get it. Aha, we got it. Guess what? You got it for free again. I got a free bow and arrow. Now let's die again. Okay, now we can get bombs. I swear this is the easiest way to equip yourself. Oh, nope, he's getting a little bit more clever. Walk around, boom. I got free bombs. Might as well kill myself so he doesn't, you know, kill me next time I walk in the store. All right. So now we have a bow and arrow, a sword, a shovel, and some bombs. Let's go to the forest, get away from Chomp Chomp, and yeah. Who, you brave lad on your quest to wake the dreamer. Welcome to the mysterious woods, much of mystery you will find on Kahuland Island. I'm afraid you may find it a trifle difficult to leave the island while the windfish naps. By the by. Who says by the by? Have you ever visited the tall cave, which is south of the village? Yeah. There's a cave in there and I need to do some shit. Haha! Can't beat my arrow. Arrow to the face for you all. Oh, the cave. Beware of the floors with cracks. A heavy person should not stand on them. You call me fat? This sign just called me fat. See that? Heavy person. Stop calling me fat. I'm not fat. I'm big boned. Fuck you back. Oh, you douche. Oh, son of a birch. That wasn't good. Let me go outside and see if we can reset that. All right. Let's not do what I did last time and stand still for too long. Cut this bush. Aw. I need to cut more bushes. Giggity. Wacha! Die, bat. There we go. I can move this rock, collect this chest, which is 50 rupees. And we will go up here. Now I will destroy this guy. Oh, look, another piece of heart. I don't think I can... Whoa, this looks pretty heavy. Yep, I have to have gauntlets before I can lift that up. Pretty sure. Anyway, we're going to go down here and exit the cave. Ooh, a mushroom. I love mushrooms. You've picked the toadstool. As you hold it over your head, a mellow aroma flows into your nostrils. That smells good. Gotta love that aroma. Yo, Goblin, what's going on with you, fool? I'm just Link. Actually, I'm Devin. I ain't Link. I'm better. Alright, let's see what we got here. Now, the owl says that I have to get... Crap, maybe I should have listened to him. Anyway. Oh, snap. Alright, Juju's are dead. Whoa! Damn it. See if I can get... Ready? Hack your skill. Damn it. That didn't work. Let's try this again. Aha! Damn it! Die! Die, you bastards! I don't need you in my life. I don't need you at all! Ow. Whoa, that was close. Alright. So, now... What I need to do... is... go up here. There's a little raccoon fucker. He says, as a raccoon, my nose is very sensitive to stuff like dust and powder. Okay. Oh, you're going to be lost thanks to me. Alright, I think I'm supposed to give him the mushroom, but I don't know. I tried doing this earlier and it didn't work. It's the toadstool you picked in the woods. What is it for? You hold it over your head and mellow aroma wastes into your nostrils. Yeah, I'm confused. Yeah, that didn't work at all. Not sure what to do here. Now the damn raccoon's laughing at me again. Alright, guys. What I'm gonna do is I'm going to cheat. Oh, snap. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna go cheat and look at a walkthrough so I know where to go. Oh, look, a fairy. Heal me. Alright, I will be right back with, yeah, with knowing how to do shit. BRB. Okay, after a little bit of research, I found out that I need to go back to the shore. There's a witch down there. I need to give her this mushroom. So, yeah, let's go find the witch. Tell her to give me my shit. That's this damn goblin's got out of the way. Alright, so we need to go here, 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 here. Oh my. Actually. Oh, I know where I was supposed to go. One second, guys. Super fast mode again. I went the wrong way. Let's go this way, hopefully not die. Fuck that raccoon. I don't need him in my life. We can walk up here. Go to the right. Nope. Oh, God. Son of a bitch. Alright, let's try to... No, go away. I know the rock is heavy. I don't want to pick up the damn rock. Ugh! Get off of me. Get off of me. Okay, I am actually going to equip my bow into slot A. Run away from you guys. Alright, let's follow this path. Following this path will lead me to this witch. Hi, Mrs. Witch. How are you today? Double, double, toil and trouble. A toadstool mix makes powder for tricks. Alright, we need to pull out the mushroom and get high. Just kidding. We need to give it to the witch. As a sleepy toadstool, it does. Well, we'll mix it up something in a jiffy, we will. Super fast. It's already, it is. Take care, as there's not much there. Why not try a bit in my hut? I've got some magic powder. Sprinkles. Good job. Use it on your enemies and see what happens. If you run out, go for the forest, pick up some shrooms, and oh, bring it back. Oh, so that's what kind of business we're in here. Oh, son of a gun. I fell down a hole. Alright. Mr. Goblin. Back up. Back up, Mr. Goblin. Back up, Mr. Jude Jelly. We're gonna go visit Mr. Raccoon, who likes to mix up the forest on us. Urgh! Watch out. I said wash out. I said wash it. Alright, let's sprinkle our fairy dust on the raccoon. Oh snap, he's tripping balls. He's tripping, he's tripping, he's tripping. Watch out, boom! The last thing I can remember was biting into a big juicy toadstool. Then I had the darndest dream. I was a raccoon. Yeah, sounds strange, but it sure was fun. I'm all tuckered out. I think I better set a spell before I head home. Nice play on words there. Oh, snap. That magic powder just made that bush disappear. That's crazy. Oh, snap. We got a chest. Da-da-da-da-da-da. You got the tail cave. Now you can open up the tail cave gate. Oh, son of a bitch. Hoot hoot. Take the key and go to the tail cave. Retrieve the instrument that is hidden there. Go now. The one fish is waiting. Hoot hoot. Alrighty.
Get back. You don't know me like that.
Alright, let's see if we can get to the tail cave. I think the tail cave's up here. God, I don't want that thing to... You little douche nugget! Ballz. Whoa! That's right, I catch you on fire. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Anyways, what we gotta do is go to the tail cave, which is located, I think, in the north. I'm going to consult my guide real quick, because I can't beat this game on my own, because it's too goddamn confusing. One second. Alright, guys, so Tail Cave, I guess, is located down yonder. And, yeah. I believe it's down here anyway. I could be wrong. Oh, look, Mr. Alligator. How are you today, Mr. Alligator? I'm just fine. Welcome to the Sales House of Bananas. I'm Sale. This is my house. Actually, my hobby is collecting rare and unusual canned food. My brother's an artist, so I guess strange hobbies run in the family. That's right. Give me a banana. Give me a banana. Give me
a banana!
Okay, I need to... I keep accidentally using my sword, so I need to change the button. Da-na-na-na.
Go away, monkey!
What's down here? There's no cave down here. Oh, look, we can blow this up. Ready? 3, 2, 1, boom. Get back. Let's see what's here. Oh, we got a secret cave back here. Boom. No, we don't. I lied. Do I have a secret cave over there? No. I have a hard time figuring out what the hell this place does. Alright, enough of that. Son of a bitch. Alright, guys, I'm just gonna quit the episode here. Be sure to comment, like, rate, subscribe, usual stuff, and I'll see you guys when I find Tail Cave. Alright, peace out, hobos.